definitely will provide a completely unknown and a new component for the downtown to live and work and play.
Well, what we're seeing here is a very modern convention center. It's been completely added to and renovated. It'll be a huge magnet for attracting business to Manitoba, major conventions. The quality of the architecture is very high. It reflects the fact that we're a prairie city with the colors and materials that are being used. And it will be a facility that will be used for major events like Grey Cups, international conferences. All kinds of events will be attracted here from all over the world. And the architecture is designed in such a way that you have beautiful visuals of the entire downtown area. So it really changes the landscape of Winnipeg and allows us to be a center of a city that's very exciting and dynamic.